things seem, we can find solace, at least in his profound message of peace. Yesterday, he demonstrated that again with a moving prayer, followed by the symbolic release of two white doves.
One of the doves was actually attacked by a seagull, the other by a black crow.
Okay, you may see that as a chilling omen of peace, torn asunder by the forces of violent chaos. I see a black crow and a white seagull putting aside their differences to work together. We're all gonna be fine. We'll be right back.